Wow. Would you look at this place? It's incredible.
It sure is. Oh, look over there.
Oh wow. There are some trees that grow some green striped clothes, and blue clothes. How cool is this?
So cool. Oh, you're not gonna believe this.
Look. That's our name. This must be our land of great discovery.
Hello Justin, hello Kipper.
Hey, it's the treasure bug. Wait, how did you get here before us? That's amazing.
And you'll find many other amazing things here. Like this. Your very own discovery kit.
Discovery kit? What's a discovery kit?
It lets you make your very own land of great discovery kit into anything you want it to be.
Anything we want it to be? Ooh, this we gotta do. Come on.
Welcome to your very own land of great discovery. You can make it into anything you want it to be, with the help of this discovery kit. It has everything you need to fill up the land of great discovery with your greatest treasures. All you must do is pick your pleasure.
So, whatever we pick to fill up our land of great discovery, will be our greatest pleasure?
Precisely. I'll let you get to it. Happy creating.
Oh boy. Let's get creative. Where should we start?
Let's start over there. Wow. A beach area. Let's add some beach stuff here.
Alright. What do you see in a beach?
Yeah. That's what you find at the beach.
Perfect. Let's keep on creating. I'll do the inside, and you and Justin can do the other side of our land of great discovery.
Alright, let's see. This area over here could be a place to play. So, we can add some play stuff here. What are the things you can play with? Ooh, that's perfect. Perfect. Now for that house back there. Anything in here you want to place inside, Kipper?
Yes. Here's what I'm thinking.
Wow, Kipper. This looks fantastic. This has got to be the best land of great discovery ever.
Yeah. And this has been such an amazing treasure hunt we've been through these past few days. Thank you so much for helping us get this far to get to the land of great discovery.
Yeah, this has been so much fun. Goodbye now. See you next time.